new friends. Welcome to Blackreach, like a storehouse for loot. An armor storehouse with very valuable loot. I've managed to organize some necessary tools for this job. Find them in the crates. They've got a little strobe on them.
Nova, oye, follow.
Superb. Now just drop the charges near the main door. There is a keycard, an arc cutter, and a small number of breaching charges that you must collect. Blasting in is crude, but it will help deflect suspicion from me. Those charges must be hooked up to the four locks. I'm sure you don't need walking through the... Bravo! Now, why don't we get a detonator on there too? The countdown has started. Keep the police off the detonator, yes? No, snippy snip. Just a moment, gentlemen. Perhaps use the time to assess your current situation. Breathe. Ammo.
You need to take hostages. Use your cable ties and tie them down.
Ah, there it is. Now, please, out of the airlock and into the inner complex. Get to the control room, the black heart of the facility. From there, you can open the vaults and grab all that, as you say, good shit.
Watch out, it's a bulldozer! Faster!
You can only open one vault at a time, and I should make you aware that not all vaults contain loot. How you figure out which to open is your problem.
Cut yourself!
Just hold on to your horses, friends. The vault will be open any second.
From the back here. Get down!
Yeah, the cops are pulling back.
You're gonna give me a heart attack. Now get back on your feet. You've got work to do. Okay, the police are willing to do a hostage trade. Look for the marked out hostage.
I found it!
Great work! Bodie's back from custody!
Ah, the first bag. You will find a vertical conveyance near the vaults that will relay the loot up to me. It will be perfectly safe. This system is built to be simple. All you've got to do is choose a vault to take just a moment to open. A security measure. Security is important, you know.
They sent in an extraction team to free the civilians. Make sure they return empty-handed or in a bag. Somebody else should be.
Off your weapon! They got a fucking taser!
Shit! Those fucking shit-eating kennels shut down the unlocking. Get it going again.
This ain't over yet. Get up.
Let's get even.
Come on, I need a medic, man.
Is opening again. Good.
Down.
contact with me. Send them up, please. Great! That loot will satisfy our only two of you at a time up the zip line, please. And it's a one-way trip, but what a trip, yeah? I'm keen to meet you all. Please, zip line up the shaft. Ah, gentlemen, greetings. We can get better acquainted later, but I feel now would be the opportune time to, how you say, GTFO? Yes?
You don't know what to do.
Over here, please. Our escape by helicopter is imminent, but we must cover ourselves. Beyond the door,
Glover!
Murky Water has an impressive array of radar equipment. We want to get away cleanly, so these must be destroyed. I can leave that to you, yes?
Oh, hell, that was close.
Thankfully, I have a supply of C4 right here. Almost open. Remember, you deal with the radars and I will prepare the helicopter.
Good work. Let's get the next one done. Fuck yeah!
After you.
I'll get out of here.
Come on, you can run faster.
I'll just blend in a bit with my murky uniform. But don't get me mixed up, okay?
Drop your gun! On your knees, pendejo!
Watch yourself!
Shame to see nice tech blow up like that! Ha! But fuck it!
Fucking dead!
Now.
Nah.
settle the score.
Let's see how things pan out with him.